see how this goes. We got two guys behind us. Hopefully they don't bump us in the first turn. There's three guys behind us. Got some guys going wide. Back on the track there. Well, we got some spin outs. We got the position gain there. Let's see if we can hold this. Ninth place. See if we can maintain. We got five laps to do. Oh, they shifted on that one. Stay in the slipstream here. Kind of early. The guy right on me. Trying to pass from the inside. I'm gonna get slowed down on here anyways. Yep. It was right past me. Getting intense here. That's a colorful Porsche. lap to go. Hard part is you can't see the way you got a brake. I had to go to the inside, I thought I was gonna hit him. I couldn't see the braking point. They bumped each other. The guy behind me bumped me a little bit, hit the other guy. Chain reaction. Now they're on my butt. Let's see if I can maintain. Right on me. That's what you don't want to do. You don't want to slide, and I slid. Get right behind him again. Oh, I just got bumped. New kid hit me. I don't know if he gets the penalty for that. I don't know. Final lap. I don't see no penalty on him. No seconds or anything, but he got the position by knocking me through that turn. Momentum here to see if I can get a draft off of him. Maybe I can get him on the finish line. Nope. So 11th place. So that guy bumped me, so he don't get a penalty. I'm not sure how that works. I thought that usually they add a second or something to him. Because if he wouldn't have bumped me, I would have been behind that Porsche. I would have been a 10th. But that's how it goes, I guess. Results confirmed. I don't know if we can see the replay. The replay should be pretty good. I mean, that was... Good race, man. Good race.